I won't just survive. Oh, you will see me thrive.
What's going on, you guys? It's Jeff One in the House, back at it with another video for you guys. So today's video, we got another unboxing. So I pre-ordered this replica belt like 3 or 4 or earlier this month, around 4th of July. And this is a very interesting one, because this is a pre-order for it, and I'll show you what it is. It is the WCW United States Championship replica. So this is the carrying bag that comes with it, and there's a good old logo of WCW back in the day. I'm so very excited to unbox this, so I'm going to go ahead and open it up for you guys. Get rid of those. You guys ready for a moment of truth? The WCW United States Championship. You ready? In 3, 2, 1. Boom. Hoo-hoo. Oh, wow. See, with this flag right here, this is very patriotic. Nice. Oop. Forgot to take this blue off. Ah! So hard to get it off. Don't have sharp nails. Why? Okay, there we go. Woo-wee! Finally got that off. So yeah, let's go ahead and do a little overview look, see how this belt is. Alright guys, so here is the overlook of this United States title. As you can see, we can start from this side. See, we got the little button snaps right here. As you guys can notice on this title, there's no gold tip on there. But, you know, hey, it is what it is. But we look on the side play, and that's kind of a little hard to see. It shows these little two guys wrestling. But, so it's World Championship Wrestling. That's what WCW stands for. Then we get to the center play. Here's what it says, United States. And that's the North America, where it has the red, white, and blue. And stars, stripes, all that. We got the eagle, too, as well. And then, and to be honest about this, it looks like almost the same style as the WWE's Intercontinental title. As you can see right here, I got the commemorative Intercontinental. Kind of a little comparison. As you can see, it looks like WCW... like copy WWE's design of this Intercontinental. The only thing that's different is like these side plates are a little more wider than these side plates right here. And then also knowing that the little eagle thing in the middle looks like they copied that from the WWE classic winged eagle title. But the only difference is like their logo is like it's more of a tip top than the WWE Intercontinental one. And there's the other side plate as well. Same thing, World Championship Wrestling. Then we go to the side. I mean, the back side, I mean. You put that Intercontinental title out of the way. So, down in the back here are these good old Chicago screws that we got right here. And then there's a stitching on this pad right here that says Official WWE Authentic Replica Championship title, and you'll see on the date, maybe it's hard for you guys to see, it says this title was made this year of 2021. So this is very interesting title, but hey, I could use this probably like in the future for a video, maybe like explain, like show like a little history of each United States title that I own in my collection. So yeah, looking forward, guys. And as you can see, I'm holding both the Intercontinental and the WCW United States title around my waist. Speaking since I'm holding two titles, I appreciate you guys that you voted on my the community chat where I posted maybe like a couple weeks ago when I said if I was in WWE
And if I won two championship belts, which slogan would you like best for me, guys? Jeff won two belts or Jeff two belts won? And most of the votes is Jeff won two belts. So here it is. Your good old pal Jeff won two belts here on this channel is holding two titles. So anyway, guys, that's going to be it today's video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I still got more unboxing videos to do. I'm a little behind on doing that, but I will get caught up on that this week for you guys. So don't forget to add me in my Xbox gamer tag, which is at Jeff1. But my PlayStation gamer tag, my Steam gamer tag, and my Twitch channel is SuperbOpossum23. Don't forget to follow me on my social media, Twitter, which is at Jeff1. But both Instagram and Snapchat is Alex_level10. And my TikTok is at J_E_F_F_1, which pronounces Jeff1, guys. And most of all, don't forget to like and subscribe to your good pal Jeff1 on YouTube. You guys have a great day.